Imagine a world powered only by wind. No engines, no planes, no cars. Tall ships were the giants of the sea, their sails billowing as they carried explorers, merchants, and navies across the globe. These vessels connected continents, built empires, and shaped history. The Age of Sail was a time when nations rose and fell on the strength of their ships and sailors. Spanish galleons, British fleets. Tall ships dominated the oceans and mapped the world. Every voyage was an adventure facing storms, pirates, and the unknown. Life aboard was tough, cramped quarters, long hours, and constant danger. Sailors mastered a maze of ropes and sails, relying on teamwork and discipline. The captain and crew formed a bond forged by the challenges of the sea. This spirit of resilience still inspires us today. Eventually, steamships replaced tall ships, threatening to make them relics. But their legacy endured. They became floating museums and schools preserving the art of sailing. Today, tall ships are celebrated for their beauty, history, and the human stories they carry. They remind us of our adventurous past and the courage it took to cross the world by wind alone. The story of the tall ships is the story of human exploration itself. Building a tall ship began in the forest, with shipwrights selecting the perfect timber for every part. Oak for strength, pine for masts, elm for underwater durability. Each piece chosen with care. Shipwrights shaped every beam by hand, using skills passed down through generations. The hull was sealed with hemp and tar, making it watertight and ready for the sea. Above deck, masts were raised and rigging installed, a complex web of ropes controlling the sails. Learning the ropes was essential. Each line had a purpose, forming the ship's engine and steering. The result was more than a vessel. It was a work of art, strong and graceful. From carved figureheads to elegant cabins, every detail reflected pride and craftsmanship. Tall ships harnessed the wind, blending natural power with human ingenuity. To see one under full sail is to witness history in motion. Today's tall ships blend tradition with technology for safety and performance. Modern navigation, GPS and radar, digital charts, sits beside the classic ship's wheel and compass. Advanced safety gear, from life rafts to emergency beacons, protects crews at sea. Hidden engines help maneuver in harbors or calm seas, complementing the art of sailing. Synthetic ropes and durable sails look traditional but last longer and require less maintenance. These updates preserve the spirit and appearance of tall ships while ensuring they sail for generations. The result? Historic vessels ready for modern adventure and education. The tall ships races are a global celebration of seamanship and youth. Dozens of ships, from majestic square riggers to sleek yachts, gather for friendly competition and camaraderie. At least half the crew are young people, many experiencing the sea for the first time. They learn teamwork, responsibility, and the thrill of sailing, skills that last a lifetime. The races test seamanship and endurance, but the real prize is friendship and unity. After racing, ships sail together in a cruising company, focusing on shared adventure. Host ports erupt in festival, parades, concerts, fireworks, and open decks for visitors. The crew parade, with young sailors from dozens of nations, is a moving display of global unity. The tall ships races are more than a competition. They're a floating classroom and a celebration of international friendship. The sight of these ships together inspires awe and hope for the future. It's a living tradition that brings the world to the water. In summer 2025, Aberdeen, Scotland, became the heart of the tall ships races. The city's harbour transformed into a forest of masts, welcoming ships from around the world. Crowds flocked to see the vessels, meet young trainees, and experience maritime history firsthand. Aberdeen's hospitality shone, giving hundreds of young Scots a chance to join the cruise. For many, it was a life-changing adventure, learning teamwork, resilience, and the power of the sea. As the festival ended, the parade of sail filled the coast with emotion and pride. The tall ships races in Aberdeen proved that the spirit of adventure and unity is alive and well. These ships connect our past and future, inspiring us all to set sail for new horizons.